Hi, this is some guy named Chris, and in this video, I want to go over the original video that we created where we analyzed the data in a Power BI report through ChatGPT, and it returned the values. In that video, you saw it return it to the same screen. Since then, I have actually started to get the same error that other people have posted about in the comments of the video. So I wanted to go over real quick one of the things that we can look at and how we can get over the hurdle. It is not a solution. It is just a workaround. I have posted some information to community blogs to find out if, in fact, it's going to be fixed or what the issue is. So let's just get started and take a look at my screen here. The error that we were getting, if I go to the Power BI data set and I'll pick ChatGPT Reply, which is the right one, either the error in the database does not exist or you don't have permissions. What I found out is there's a couple, it's about a local mode, so I don't know the issue. I tried to drill in further, but I didn't get any results. So like I said, posted some things, but this is the error that I'm now receiving, like many other people. So the one way that I've been able to get around it is by creating a new page and pulling in that streaming data set individually. Once you pull in individually, you will then receive the results. Now, again, this is not ideal, but it does, it separates the two. I'm not sure why. But pulling in the data works. If in fact you try to pull in additional data, it's going to ask, as soon as I hit Excel, it's going to say direct query connection is required. It's going to say local mode. As soon as I click add local mode, something went wrong. Got the same error that we got when we just tried to add the data set. So somehow there's similarities with the streaming. And the composite data, I believe it's the composite data sets. I hope this doesn't resolve everything. I hope that sooner than later I can give you guys an answer, but at least it allows everyone to be able to review the data and see the results. Again, be careful, don't give away your company data. This is all just test data. And as you can see, some of the results aren't even that good, but at least there's a workaround so you can start seeing the data. This is some guy named Chris. Everyone have a great day.